producer's been asking for you.
And I got some aspirin in my car for that hangover. Hey, how come you and I never cut loose together, Cooper?
Because you're a rich mama's boy, you'd step on anyone's neck to get what he wants.
Are you flirting with me? It's okay if you are.
Hey, look who's gracing us with her presence. Massive trauma to the back of the head.
A laceration on the left temple. Blood direction not consistent with the fall.
Yeah, he was standing up when he got hit.
This guy was definitely in a fight before he fell.
Or got pushed.
Yeah, well, either way, if these hands were in a fight, I want him bagged. What's his ID say?
Keith Mitchell. Just turned 20. Still got a lot of cash in here.
Not talking about a robbery, then?
Yeah, it doesn't look like it. And first officer on the scene did find his cell phone smashed in a million pieces.
From the fall, maybe?
No, it was a good 20 feet away from the body. It looks like it was smashed as a deliberate transaction.
Let's find out where he parked.
Looks like the Price fan club is already here.
But they're discussing what kind of aftershave he uses.
Kyle doesn't use aftershave. He's allergic to it.
And how do you know that?
Ladies, we have a murder to solve. Okay, listen up. I want a list of all the people who park their cars here. I want any CCTV footage apprehended. Price, take Finch, gather the troops. Go ask people if they've seen anything.
You want me to canvass?
Is that a problem?
No.
Isn't that usually a uniform thing?
Oh, are you saying it's beneath you?
No, of course not. We're on it.
Thank you very much.